I'm Dr. Kaberi Banerjee, Medical Director of Advanced Fertility and Gynecology Center at Lajpat Nagar, New Delhi. What is the treatment for endometriosis? The treatment for endometriosis depends on the main presenting symptom of the lady. If the presenting symptom is mainly infertility, then it should be ovulation induction, IUI, laparoscopic surgical removal of endometriomas in the first setting, followed by IVF. IVF should be done once the lady has reached more than 35 years of age and failure to conceive after laparoscopic treatment. Repeat laparoscopic treatment is not a good option in endometriosis.